We named ourselves Network of Architecture because during the years we were studying and working around Europe, we got to know so many people and professionals with whom we wanted to connect our firm. We consider our firm not only a traditional architecture practice, but also a platform which focuses on the hospitality sector.
Together, we created this idea, a synthesis of values, which has formed NOA as it is known today. Many languages are spoken here. We have people from all over the world, touching the borders and pushing the boundaries. This concept of bringing in ideas from the outside has always pushed us forward.
When we talked about opening an office, I laid out three very important conditions. We will probably do tourism, we'll be in South Tyrol, and we will work in Archicad.
From the beginning, the Graphisoft ecosystem and teamwork enabled us to work in the same file with interior designers and architects. This was also useful when we grew up at Bigger with offices that are outside of Bolzano, including offices in Milan, Berlin, and Turin.
We try to break away from the usual standards. We don't build buildings. Instead, we build stories. We tell stories together, and we always try to do it together with the client and in harmony with the location of the design.
The Hub of Huts project is definitely one such project. When someone asks us, what is one thing that you have always had in mind but never had the chance to do until now? And there clearly is this idea of strongly celebrating the place itself. So the context is to dramatize it, even including theatrical elements. But it is not only the idea itself, it is also bringing it to fruition and building it. There were 30 companies involved, all sitting at one table. How will we manage to build this sketch, which at first glance appears to be something from a dream? In the end, you always have to find the collaborators and the whole network who help us to make these stories into reality and get them built. But we also expect so much from Graphisoft in the sense that it will remain this super tool that we are used to. So even there, I dare to say, okay, let's do it together.